Hey YouTube, it's Tristan from Smart Home Point here. If you're finding that people are playing the same annoying song over and over on your Google Home or your Alexa Dot device, then you might be wondering how you can stop this. As it turns out, you can use custom routines on both Google and Alexa. It's really easy to do and it basically stops people from playing particular songs. Let's take a look at how you do this. Play I Am a Gummy Bear.
I'm a Gummy Bear by Kids Now, starting now on Amazon Music.
Okay, so I'm going to try and stop that behavior now. And the way I'm going to do that is by launching my Amazon Alexa app. And basically up on the top left, we go to the menu and we click on routines. Now, this screen, when it finally loads, enables you to perform custom actions on your Alexa device and override the default behavior. So what I'm going to do is I need to click create routine. I can either click it up there or here. I'll just click it here because I don't currently have any routines. Right. So my routine name will just be Stop Annoying Gummy Bear Song, because I've heard it too many times. So I'll click on next. So now I want to enter the trigger, which is basically what this section is. So the trigger for this is, also when it loads, is a voice. So basically when somebody says, I am a gummy bear, then I want something to happen. So in this case, I'm going to say, play, I am a gummy bear. Click on next. And then the action is what actually happens. So I'll click that. Now the default behavior is obviously to play a song, but I'm going to override that with this custom routine. So Alexa says, no, this song is disabled. Sorry, it's probably a bit harsh, but there we are, whatever. Click on next. So basically, yeah, we're saying the name is up here, saying that's just the name of the routine. Then saying that that's the action when somebody says that. And then we are saying the trigger point is that Alexa should then say that instead of the default. Now the final thing we need to do is just choose the device, which in this case doesn't really matter, Study Echo. So we click on save up on the top here. And then you should get a message up there just saying it'll take up to a minute to appear. But now that that's done, you can actually see that the routine's created here. And if you ever want to create another routine, just click the button up on the top up here. Okay, so now I'm going to go back to my Echo device and I'm going to test this out. Okay, let's try this out. Play I Am a Gummy Bear.
No, this song is disabled, sorry.
Haha, that works. Play I Am a Gummy Bear.
Sure, here's Gummy Bear on Spotify.
Okay, so let's try disabling this on the this song on the Google Home app. And let's do that by launching the app. First thing you'll notice is there's a routines button, and that's exactly what we want to click. We'll click on manage routines. Right, so on this screen, you've got a bunch of ready-made routines just to get you started, but we don't want that. We want to click on add a routine. Right, now this is similar to the Alexa app as well. You firstly say what you want to do, or the the trigger word. Then you say what will actually happen, which in this case is going to be overriding the default behavior. You can also do things like play a song or set a time of day, but we don't actually want that. So let's get started by clicking add commands, and we're going to say, it's going to be hey Google, play I am a gummy bear. So we'll click on OK. So when somebody says that, we want the assistant to. Now, you'd think you'd actually say here, say no, but that doesn't actually work. What you actually need to do is click on browse popular actions. You need to scroll all the way to the bottom. And down here, there's a custom responses section. So you're going to click that now. You're going to click on edit. And then we're going to say no lol. Don't know why, but there we are. We'll say that. So let's click OK. Brilliant. Now we can click on add that. And that's pretty much all there is to it. So when somebody says that, we will say something. So let's click on save at the top. And you can see now we've got our custom routine that we just added. So let's give that a shot. Play I am a gummy bear.
No, lol.
Okay, that works as well. Okay, so this is a really quick video today, but it's really useful, and I don't really see many other people talking about this online, so I want to just shoot this video quickly and show you how to do this. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.